Hello, boys and girls. Do you like car racing? Do you like dinosaurs? Well, I have a book today that has dinosaurs and car racing in it. It's called Dino Racing. I hope you like it.
See the happy dino faces heading to the auto races. Fans are ready for some speed. They hope their favorite cars succeed. This event will make them smile. A drag race down the quarter mile. Allo's wearing red with pride. Her top fuel dragster by her side. Stego's car is blazing green, with stickers touting Dino Clean. The drivers look like safety models, helmets, jumpsuits, gloves, and goggles. Drag strip lanes are long and straight. Both the drivers sit and wait. They watch the post with lights aglow. Two green beacons tell them, go! Down the strip in record time, who will be the first to cross the line? Milliseconds will decide. Parachutes then open wide. Special cameras catch the action. Allo wins it by a fraction. Next, the desert comes alive. This off-road race needs all-wheel drive. Maya has an all-girl crew. Each one knows just what to do. With compass, road books, GPS, Pocky navigates the best. In the green truck, Minmi's chasing, hauling goods and gear for racing. Raptor wants a repeat win. High-fives his crew, the Taro Twins. Teams are ready, drivers rested, off-road skills will soon be tested. All the buggies are equipped with cages, just in case they flip. This race will last for 3 whole days. Let's get this rally underway. The race goes on for miles and miles, through dunes and drifts and rocky piles. Raptor hits the rhythm section, glad his ride has good suspension. Suddenly his buggy tilts, now his front end stuck in silt. The Taro Twins will save the day. Hook up the winch, he's on his way. Maya strikes a hidden rock. Her axle breaks, she has to stop. Minmi comes to lend a hand. Soon they're racing across the sand. The checkpoint's around the bend, still many miles before the end. Time card stamped, fuel up, then rest. Sun is setting in the west. Tonight, they park their trucks and cars and sleep below the twinkling stars. After days of highs and lows, the rallies come to a close. Times and stages are considered. Points and penalties are figured. Results are posted for the race. Maya's girl team takes first place. Over to the stock car track. It's oval-shaped, high-banked, and black. Dino racing fans are here. Excitement's in the atmosphere. Cars line up, a double row. The green flag signals, go, go, go! Out front, as everyone expects, our reigning champ, the King, T-Rex. The cars move like a rolling herd. Diplo, second, Compi, third. Galleys in fifth, drafting behind, Tricera in fourth, cars aligned. Counterclockwise 40 laps, when T-Rex feels a sudden tap. He fishtails right, slides like a sled, that's when Diplo pulls ahead. Down the straightaway he zooms, then Compi hollers, make some room. That carnivore shows no restraint, side by side, they're trading paint. Tricera's in the pit stop lane, his racing tires need a change. Clean the windshield, add some gas. 11 seconds, wow, that's fast. Back in the race, with hopes to lead, he's cautious as he picks up speed. Steers clear of spinouts, crashes, fires, breakdowns, bumps, and rolling tires. Tricera sees the end in sight. He passes Galley on the right. Ahead are Diplo and T-Rex. The crowd goes wild. What happens next? Foot on the gas, determined face. Tricera tops has won the race. In victory lane, third, second, and first. Tricera thinks his heart might burst. The trophy's big, his smile is wide, his crew and family by his side. Overcome, he sheds a tear. Racing's over, but never fear. Dino dancing is finally here.
The end.